it in the neck from a historical point of view. Firstly, strawberry fields. People, a lot of people owned 5 or 6 acres, sold off over the years, so you get a bit of infilling. But what, where Walsall really gets it in the neck is its location. Now, you only have to go west of Swanwick Bridge, and you're in Eastleigh Borough. They build right up to their foundry. So residents of Wasatch, I don't live in Wasatch actually, feel the effects of development travelling west. Those travelling north onto the A27 suddenly find themselves in Winchester. Winchester have built up to their boundaries, and you've only got to go south of Fareham and you're into Gosport. So I think Fareham have been squeezed, and what central government should have looked at, they're too narrow-minded. They should have looked at the sum of the whole. And that might have meant a Solent City. We all poo-pooed the idea a long time ago, but because of this general infilling and having numbers thrust upon us by central government, we have become slaves to the slaughter. I'm a person who thinks, right, let's stick our fingers up to central government and say we're not going to build. Okay, it'll go to the inspector, but really and truly, if we could drag a few people from central office down here, show them the lack of schools, lack of surgeries, it's not even lack of surgeries to a degree, it's lack of senior partners within the surgery doing a decent day's work. I've been to QA Hospital, I won't say the name of the doctor, and I saw him recently walking along doing a stint at QA. He should have been seeing his patients in his surgery. Seriously, it's the infrastructure. There's problems onto the A27, and Wasatch has got it in the neck. But, I remember when Wasatch had a lot of second homes. You've only got to go canvassing, and it's surprising how many second homes there are in Wasatch. But it's not all bad. You talk about community centres, and think there's one here. There's a very good one at Abshot. I don't know how many people have ever used the Abshot Community Centre. It's first rate. It's marvellous. Has that lady, is she agreeing with me tonight? I put a flea in her ear earlier. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you for your comments. It's quite a detective question.